Acropolis holds more than just the remains of my ancestors. It is home to Wakanda's greatest treasure. Knowledge.
Are you sure? I'll give you a second to change your mind.
MODOK is still using Panther's bodyguards against us. We have to take them out.
Thought I'd never meet a lady more intimidating than you, Nat. But Wakanda's got dozens.
Level up.
My father is buried here. I will not see this place defiled.
I thought by T'Chaka's side. His name and his legacy are worth fighting to protect.
Yeah!
I suspect MODOK will be just beyond this corridor.
You can keep your ancient wisdom, pal. This treasure looks way better to me.
These catacombs contain many storehouses such as this. They have kept our most prized artifacts secure for centuries.
If Aang doesn't destroy this stuff, I call dibs.
Thunderstruck! Feel my thunder! Huh? father smiles upon you.
Centuries of knowledge are etched into these walls. Ancient Wakandans called it magic. But there is no such thing. There is only science. It bends to my will. Now, so shall you. And then... the world!
Was not meant to be perverted by villains such as you.
Yeah! Claws are out!
I've been waiting to punch that big, ugly head of his.